Right, now we had two videos for addition. I hope things are clear to you. You have to listen to the video again and again. How many number of times you are actually listening to that radio will give you the best picture about addition. Now let's look at the division. Subtraction. We are actually going to have a subtraction now. So let's take an example. 3. So of course, 3 means positive 3, minus, mind it, this is not negative, minus negative 3. See, when you read this one, how to be very careful. Normally, plus 3, minus 3. No, that is not the way of reading it. Plus 3, this is an operation sign. Operation sign always should be read as minus, and this is negative. So, 3 minus negative 3. See, actually, there is no subtraction. We cannot do any subtraction in integers. We know only addition. We can only do addition. So, we better change this question to an addition question. So, you listen to me. How I am actually going to change into addition question? We learned addition before, right? So, we will change it to an addition question. Then it will be easy. So, addition question, this is a three-step formula. A three-step formula means three things you have to take care of it. 1, 2, and 3. This is the first one, the second one, and this is the third one. So what you have to do is the first one. First one, you don't have to do anything. It is the same. It is the same. You have to keep it the same down. Nothing. Just copy it. And the second one is, this is a minus sign. A sign for subtraction. And I told you, we don't want minus. We want only addition. So put it positive. So this minus will become positive. Sorry, plus. And this is negative 3. Negative 3 means negative is actually the sign of this 3. So negative 3. So what is the additive inverse of negative 3? Or flip the sign of the number. Flip the sign of the number means negative 3 will become positive 3. So here only you have to do something important. The negative 3 will become positive, that means the additive inverse of that one, you have to write it. Here, the minus sign will become plus sign, and here you copy the same number. Now you see this number, this is actually a question of addition question. 3 plus 3, the answer is 6. So the answer is 6. So, the only thing is, you need to section wise change the question to an addition question. Let's take another example, negative 7 minus negative 3. See, negative 7 minus negative 3. You should not read it as actually minus 3. This is negative 7 minus negative 3. I told you the first number and the operation sign, the second one, and then the second number. So, what is the three-step formula says? The first number as itself, negative 7 as itself, whether it is a positive number or a negative number, no change, the same number ditto should be written out. This minus sign is actually going to be plus. I told you that is also same in all the questions. These two steps are same in all the questions. Copying the first number down and always make the minus sign to the positive sign. Right now it is negative 3. So last time also negative 3 has come. So let's take the example of 4. Okay. So negative 4. So what is actually the additive inverse of negative 4? The additive inverse of negative 4 is positive 4. No, to make it easy, we just flip the number. If it is a negative 4, make it positive 4. If it is a positive 4, okay, make it negative 4. That's the opposite side of the number. Then this is become an addition question. Negative 7 plus 4 is actually two numbers having different signs. Two numbers are having different signs. Difference means what? We will go for subtraction. If it is the same sign, we will go for addition. So this is a different sign. We will go for subtraction. 7 minus 4 is 3. And we will look at the sign of the bigger number. Because we do have two signs. There is a negative sign, there is a positive sign. So which number is actually having the bigger, which sign associated with the bigger number? So the bigger number is 7, the sign associated with that one is negative. So the answer is negative 3. So it's actually a very simple one. Whatever question you are getting it, change it to a question of addition, and the way we were actually doing before, just carry out that one. This is the only one. One more example, I will do it. Is it up? Listen very carefully. Right. 3 minus negative 8. 3 minus negative 8. As I told you, I am actually not going to draw lines and all. You have to keep in your mind. The first one is writing the first number as itself. So 3 is 3 itself, no change. The minus sign, the sign for subtraction, this is actually not the sign of the number, this is not the sign of 8, this is actually a subtraction sign. This minus sign will become plus sign. And the negative 8, the sign of that one will change, negative 8 will become positive 8. So 3 plus 8, same sign, here positive, so same sign means adding. So same means adding 11 and put the same sign, it is actually plus, so plus 11. So all the subtraction questions can be converted into addition questions. That is why I did 2 videos for addition and 1 video for subtraction, and then you can do as per the addition instructions and all. Clear? So these are actually the way we can subtract integers. Thank you.